Hitler didn't want to exterminate the Jews at the time. He wanted to expel the Jews. And Haji Amin al-Husseini went to Hitler and said, if you expel them, they'll all come here. So what should I do with them? He asked. He said, burn them. היטלר הוא אחראי לפתרון הסופי להשמדת ששת המיליונים, הוא קיבל את ההחלטה.
Jacob, you know this is not your house.
Yes, but if I go, you don't go back. So what's the problem? What are you yelling at me? I didn't do this.
But you're
it's easy to yell at me, but I didn't do this.
Yeah, you are stealing my house.
And if I don't steal it, someone else is going to steal it.
No one is allowed to steal it, Yammi. You know this is not your house.
Yes, but if I go, you don't go back. So what's the problem? What are you yelling at me? I didn't do this.
But you're
easy to yell at me, but I didn't do this.
Yeah, you are stealing my house.
And if I don't steal it, someone else is going to steal it.
No one is allowed to steal it, Yammi.